I am going to show you all my polymer clay creations. If you want any tutorials on any of these, then please comment down below. Here's a girl that I made. A cupcake that I made. A donut that I made. Another girl that I made with a bow in her hair. This turtle, I put glaze on this one. Another girl. A cupcake with a face. A chick. A bow. Flower. Another flower. A chocolate chip cookie. A rose. Another rose. An owl. Another plain donut. A flower. An owl. Oh crap. An owl. A flower. With a rose on it. Another. Oh, did I say flower? I mean cupcake with a rose on it. Another cupcake with a rose. Another cupcake with a rose. A cake slice. Another flower. Another bow. Another bow. An ice cream cone. I already have a tutorial on it. Pink rose. Purple rose. Rose cupcake. M&M. A cupcake. A flower. I'm not sure what kind. Yellow rose, a rice bowl with chopsticks, Oreos, a miniature cupcake for a charm, a Hawaiian flower, a bumblebee cupcake, a small cupcake, this miniature bow for a charm bracelet. I made earrings out of this. A cupcake, a lollipop, another cupcake, a strawberry, two little hearts, those could be used for charms, and this flower, and a dog bone, and a star. And then here are my uncooked ones, so I need to cook these. I made two bows, a dinosaur, a cupcake, a glue, and a lollipop. So again, if you want any tutorials on this, please comment down below.